Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Ah, Jim, this is like Christmas, man. I go down there, open up a...
The 49ers with a PAT to tie the contest. Extra point is good. The 49ers line up now for the point after. He made it. The 49ers in field goal formation.
Let's go, guys.
No good. An empty trip for the offense. This was a good game to watch today. Competitive all the way to the end. You get that win week one, and it certainly takes a little bit of the edge off, doesn't it?
Oh, no.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms, and we are live here for this primetime matchup. There's all kinds of energy and excitement in the air. These teams get really fired up taking center stage on a night like this.
Ah, they do. It's a big show here tonight, Jim. It's a big show. So when you get situations like this, the stars, the wide...
The 49ers in field goal formation. Comes up short. Wilson's trotting out to the huddle. His completion percentage was well below. Chip shot here. That kick is no good. No good. The 49ers in field goal formation.
Let's go.
The kick, oh, the short one. There's no... The 49ers with the PAT to come.
Let's go.
Driving extra point is good. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've come to an end, and what a game it was. We'll be right back. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. And folks, we got a great one for you today.
Yeah, we sure do, Jim. These two coaches, they know how to give their teams the best chance to win, how they manage the game. It's going to be exciting to see which coach comes up with the best play to win this game here.
From 40 yards. An empty possession for the offense.
The 49ers for the extra point.
Inside of the uprights.
The 49ers with an extra point try on the way.
Count it. Tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion.
Down in the locker room right now, Phil, what do you think the atmosphere is after this kind of loss today?
Well, it's about as bad as you can.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims, and we are live here for this primetime matchup. There's all kinds of energy and excitement in the air. These teams get really fired up taking center stage on a night like this.
Well, you said it right, taking center stage. Today's professional.
The 49ers lined up now for the point after.
Let's go, guys. The point after is good.
The 49ers in field goal formation.
Let's go, guys.
Didn't have the distance.
Gains 19. So that's going to do it for the 49ers now will tack on the extra point.
The point after try is in the books. That's it. This game is over.
Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in primetime.